Hello and welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay. We're sniper hunting. I'm still trying to think why this is slow, and I don't know if it's slow for the... I don't know if it's slow for the sake of, I can't think right now. Yeah, you're dead. Well, there we go. Might be overkill. There we go. Okay. I want to clear out all the rooms as much as possible. Is my throw arm not bad? I mean, not good? Alright, so there should be nothing here. So, apparently, okay, if I were to play this game and, like, actually want to play this game a lot more, there are secrets that I could be finding that I'm not finding. Only because, one, the secrets are kind of like... I'm not going to say the secrets are bullshit. Because that'll be kind of something, right? But the way the game is made, it doesn't tell you what a secret is. I shot you in the ass, not your knee. I wonder. This might be something very stupid. I wonder how much of... it's going to be something very stupid. And it's going to be something I look up later. I forgot I could crouch. Thank you. poison arrows. Okay, apparently I shot you in the knee. Well, we'll find out what's gonna happen anyways. Atlas. Uh-oh. Got him. Much better. Okay. Yay, plasma. Hold up. Turok, your throwing arm sucks. Turok needs a better trainer. Not even Turok, Tau Set. Because Turok is just a name given to, like, everybody. Alright, so did I explore everything? I explored all of up there. There was nothing. There we go. Now, what's over here? Alright, let me stop fooling around. God damn, die. Ooh, what's back here? Minigun. Alright, what's over here? Nothing. So I literally have to go. Well, at least I got a lot more health than last time. Oh, there was a guy there last time. Calm down. He tried fading into existence. If only my life was like that, where I could just kind of like fade out of obscurity. Shotgun, rocket. I take it if I go out here. What is this? Disruptor. Go out here. Nothing. Which means I stick to the rooftops and the crevices where I belong. What's this? Nice. What? You know how stupid that was? It got lodged in the wall? I am sorry. When shit gets lodged into a wall like that, for no discernible reason other than this game is broken. Oh my god, this game is gonna make for such a fun time. Like, an absolutely ridiculous time. Sorry, not sorry. Wasn't playing around with this shit no more. Oh, that's death. How the hell did you get over here? Well, there's only one sniper left. Oh, are you up here, Mr. Sniper? Let's get out my minigun. Oh, there goes everything. That took a whopping 14 minutes. Yeah, pad out that runtime with the arena. The allies will rendezvous with you in the city square. There are reports of mobile terrorists in the area, so be on the lookout. How long is each chapter? That's going to be the question. And if you're wondering what's in that thermos there, coffee. Decided to go for a big thing of coffee instead of a small coffee. Alright, yeah. I'm going to go about this again, how janky this game is. Wow, you give me everything. Dark matter cubes. Okay, what's over here? Are you shooting me? You are the worst sniper ever. Oh, come on. A one-armed fanny bandit. Goddamn. Try me, bitch. What is hitting me? All right. Thank you. What do I need to do? Just that. I'm sorry. You have a gun for me. What gun? Oh, that fell again? God damn it. Here, I thought I was doing a good job here. Hold on. All right. Looks like I'm nailing shit to a wall now. Yeah, you get to see everything in the background that I normally try to keep hidden. All right. I guess I'm going to have to, for the most part. Yeah, I'm just going to have to, like, nail in the, come on, where is it? There we go. Just so you can see most of it. Okay. What's up here now? Nuke attachment. I'm sorry. Ah. So. I'm not gonna complain because my rocket launcher turned into a goddamn nuke. I'm headed up there now. Well, I'm gonna figure some shit out, right? There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna figure some shit out. Vertigo. You must move into the bowels of the city and destroy any enemy forces that you encounter. Mind your step. The city hangs 1,000 feet above the chasm floor. I might actually make this a shorter video, not because of game-wise, but because that happened. And I don't like that happened. So now I gotta configure some shit. I hope you enjoy the wall. You know, you probably all saw it in the background, just like, how did he not notice? And then I look over and it's like, oh, now I see it. Oh my god. Oh, that was funny as shit. I got pushed to my death by fucking literal shit. That was the funniest shit ever. And they don't tell you this shit. I'm just told, shit happens. Funniest shit ever. Kind of collecting a little bit of things I need. And you walk off. Oh, so you assholes came from over here, huh? I actually killed somebody with that gun. Plasma battery.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can die like literal poison. And I'm dead. All right. Well, with all of that, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I got shit to do now, which is unfortunate. But yeah, it has to happen because I can't not have that. So for you guys, I'm gonna go work on that. Now, all that said and done, I hope you enjoyed the video. Enjoyed the fail, you know, background fail, so on and so forth, and you know, collection over here and whatever else you can see. I'm pretty sure you can see a lot of things. So with all that said and done, get the fuck out. The tavern is now closed. I shall see you guys later.